Liz, Mike, Charlie, I think I found a way out. Come this way, quick.
Jay, where are you going? The ladies go first.
Well, well, well. I finally have you all. Huh?
Now, damn chubby kids. They escaped again. Oh, I can't take it anymore. This will be the last time they run away. Since I kidnapped them and locked them in my factory, they haven't stopped giving me problems. Oh, I no longer want to use them as ingredients in my special ice cream. This has become personal. Oh, I wasn't planning on resorting to this, but party's over, bastards.
I can't take it anymore. If I run one more step, my legs will come off my body.
Charlie, keep quiet. That sound we just heard, I think I know what it is. Roz activated the security system and all the exits are sealed. But fortunately, I found this lying around a while ago and it's given me a great idea. From the looks of it, there are three generators supplying power to the security system. And if we can disable them, we can escape this factory. Oh, and I have this as well. The person leading the exploration of each area will carry one and use it to call the rest when they find one of the generators.
Huh! Mike, your habit of collecting junk and papers is amazing! Now let's go, team. Time to find those generators and go back with our families.
Yeah!
I'm not so sure about this, guys. But I will try.
Is this my son's factory?
I finally found the generator. It's on the factory's gift shop, but be careful with a big, scary robot on your way here.
Thinking so much.
Thanks. I'm going back to the shop.
Thanks.
Jay, have you seen that robot? It's scarier than...
Shh! Thanks.
And now!
Hey, you ugly, broken robot! Your face looks like a rusty frying pan and makes you want to cry. You're too weak to be a security guard. Even a kid like me can beat you. Boris, dude. Ugly?
But why does it always have to be me? Hey, guys, I think I found one of those things. It's a workshop with a computer.
Hey, listen! Give me these two things, Charlie.
Jay, I need your help!
I've used this computer before. I'm pretty sure.
Roger that.
Thanks.
Anybody watching?
Thanks.
My parents are surely looking for me.
Shh. Oh, thanks. The generator is located inside a cottage to the north of the factory. Come ASAP. Cut.
Yeah, it's actually getting pretty crowded in here with weird...
Shh! I found this egg on my way here. Take it to its mom, please.
This? Well, I found the key to his display case and took it to go investigate. If you needed to...
Installed. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Well, give me a moment and I'll start the van. Let's get it done. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Give me a moment and I'll start the van. Let's get it done. Oh no, the van stalled. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van.
Managed to get out of here together.
Great! This is like a dream. Am I dreaming, Mike?
Stop talking all the nonsense! I need to concentrate if we want to get home in one piece.
Mike?
Huh? What is going on?
Impossible. They have managed to deactivate the security system. Well, at least the rest of the chubby kids are still under control in the extraction room.
Huh?
The door to the extraction room has opened. It must have occurred when the security system was deactivated. Oh. Well, maybe I should pay this place a visit. Close that door before the room gets distempered, and my chubby kid pantry is spoiled.
Just found what seems to be the control system that is keeping a lot of kids inside pink fluid pods. We have to deactivate it.
Super. Just what she needed. Thanks, Jay.
This time I activated the security system. Now, at least the generators are still working perfectly. Finding something is working good.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks.
Well, it's your turn to shine, little hamster. Bring us the pink floppy disk from that room. Go!
Thank you. chill. Ready?
Going back to the safe room. Wearing this costume is very hot.
Liz? Mike? Charlie?
Pull the breakers! Now!
Yeah!
I hope this time it goes well. Let's free those children and end this nightmare at its roots.
My son is beautiful. No, she's a girl. A very, very pretty one. I hope everything goes well. When my baby puts on her dress, she looks just like Eliza. I believe that little by little, he will end up transforming into her. It is inevitable. The Lord wants it that way. I am a saint. There is no doubt. I have been chosen by the great Baphomet. Feel like empty. Maybe I'll have to do experiments on children again to kill time. to. For heaven's sake, what's happening here? I don't understand anything. A saint like me doesn't need the adulation of ordinary, humble humans. I wish these nuns weren't such gossip. You! What are you doing here? How many times have I told you not to take that dress off? Walk around here. Go back to the pink room to play. Beautiful baby bee.
I'm not gonna hurt you. I just want to take you somewhere safe. Come with me.
How dare they stain the sacred name of Baphomet! I have a book here that talks about him. Maybe I can review a couple of things. What is all this? What is my baby doing out there with the nuns? What? Those traitorous nuns are handing Elisa over to that itinerant ice cream man! And not content with that, they also gave him part of my research as payment! As if my little poor Elisa wasn't enough! No! No! Wait a minute. This is crazy. An unforgivable sin. My baby is gone, and I can't leave school. I promised Baphomet. I have to be a good mother, an exemplary human being. Pray day and night to him. Not leave this school until others. 36 years have passed. It's impossible! No! You thieving nun! What have you done? No! you all!
Okay, time to finish this.
Alisa. Baphomet?
Rod, we finally have you surrounded. This time, we are gonna hunt you down.
No, stupid children! Have you not realized where you are? Huh? Oh, I am so sick of you! I'm going to break you into 1,000 little pieces with this little freeze gun here. Filthy children, you won't make me think about my past again. If I destroy you, everything that happens in my head will disappear forever. Like my frosty breath in winter, it will vanish.
Shield deactivated.